Everyone, Angela here from Under the Covers doing your weekend highlight. And this weekend, I'd like to shine the light on Summoned to 13th Grave by Dorinda Jones. This 13th installment of the series is actually the last. And I gotta tell you, as a Charlie Davidson fan, I am very sad that I'm not going to get any more of her stories. Obviously, she is going to get her much needed Happy Ever After. The decision of ending the series is not a surprise. A lot of us Charlie Davidson fans expected it, and we knew that it was coming. But the decision of ending such a series, especially as an author, I'm sure it was very hard for her to do. But I gotta tell you, Dorinda Jones, I respect it. What Dorinda Jones did in this last installment was she neatly tied things together. She closed all the stories, whether it's Charlie or Reyes or Cookie or any side characters, whoever you've met from the beginning of the series till this very end. I can promise you that Dorinda Jones had given every character a closing to their story. I can't tell you that if it was a happy ending or an open ending, but she did right by them. And I gotta tell you, she did right by me. I'm very satisfied with this ending. It had everything that I could hope for. It had the steamy romance, it had the drama, it had the epic battle. Not just Charlie, but everyone in this story will have to fight the epic fight, the epic battle. I am going to admit there is a cliffhanger. Okay, no, not a cliffhanger, but more like an open ending. And as far as I know, there is plans for a spinoff. The question is when. I know that Dorinda Jones is actually working on a new series. I'm not sure what it is, but I'm sure it's going to be awesome. I mean, Dorinda Jones has never failed me. Every book that she had come out with, it was just pretty amazing. If you have not read the series yet, you really have to give it a try. There is an opportunity for a giveaway, so make sure that you click on the link below. Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and of course, follow us on our other social media. Don't forget to visit us at undercoversbookblog.com. Thanks for watching.